Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to this March concert, our Capitol High School March concert. I always want to call it the spring concert because our spring concert is such a different event altogether. But it's not even quite spring yet, so I'm calling it the March concert. This is our pre-festival concert. We get a chance to prepare, or rather, perform some of the material that we're going to be singing for our district festival coming up in April. And I'll explain a little bit more about that later. You have just enjoyed listening to the Combined Travel Choir and Jubilex Choirs. They've got two more songs for you before we hear from Jubilex by themselves. This next one, I wanted to just give a shout out. This next one is an incredibly lush and rather difficult piece of music in French. And these students did just an incredible job with the language and then also putting together the harmonies. So please enjoy Dieu des Tons. three of them. You heard from Rebecca Hartman, Rebecca Thomas, and Adriana Helfrich.
Is that Dolly Parton?
Next number called Autumn Leaves. However, it's just that good of a jazz standard not to do it at some point, so we're going to do it pretty now. Thank you. So, tenor based choir has kind of been known, you may or may not be aware, choir teachers all know, and anyone in tenor based choir would know. Sea shanties are kind of like overdone and overused as a repertoire thing. But what's been really cool is, in the last couple of years, sea shanties have become cool on social media. So it's like, I can pull out all these sea shanties and be like, yeah, this is cool, guys. And they're like, yeah, let's do it. So this is one of those.
Red, dark, well, what I do say? Her eyes are Timbuktu, I'll go to Mora roping with you, fair maid.
Now when I got
back, mark well what I do say.
Tenor bass choir has long been the silly choir. But this group, they wanted to take you from, like, you know, oh, fun loving, and now this is a pretty grim text by Shakespeare, Hey Ho, the Wind and the Rain, followed by an elegy for a soldier to his father from the grave. But this is just, we're not quite there yet. This is just the sad Shakespeare one. Jason Hall and Leilonga Brown on solos, please. Next, you'll hear from Aiden Tomlinson and Gabe Creel Peckman on solos.
Tell my father that his son,
Students run, oh surrender.
That I for his name replied, as I try to remember.
You are judged by what you do while passing through.
For mispronouncing Aiden Tomlin's name, Aiden Tomlin, and at the end, you heard from Truman Chambers. One more round for the solo. As I've said in previous concerts, I am very fortunate this year. I have a number of students, three or four, that are considering becoming music educators when they graduate college in several years. And so this is another one of our wonderfully skilled students. This is Gabriel Beckman, and he will be directing, conducting Jenny Rebecca. Now, the part that I'm most excited slash nervous about. So, this is something I've seen done at concerts, and I'm gonna give it a try. I promise it won't take that long, but I think it will be very fascinating for you if you don't quite know what goes on day to day here. This is sight singing. And sight singing is, you pick up a piece of music for the first time, and you read it with zero help from the piano, from like an accompanying instrument, and you just like have to know how it sounds and put it together as an ensemble. We actually get scored and judged on this when we do our district music festival. That's, again, this event in April. It happens every year, and one of the big parts of it is you need to sight sing with your ensemble. They're really checking on how well we're teaching students to read. And so this is a great example of what music literacy looks like in our choral classroom. They do the same things in band and orchestra as well. So I'm going to pass this out to these guys. This happens in every class, not to this extent, necessarily this level, like everyone starts, you have to start somewhere, right? But we do this periodically, maybe two or three times a week, just to get the idea of how to read music. So I'm going to pass this out to them. They've never seen it before, and we're going to go through and sight sing it for you. So they're not going to look at it, and then I'm going to have just a few minutes. This is how it works at District Music Festival. I'll have like 2 minutes to look it over myself, which I'm not going to do here, but then I have like another 2 minutes to talk to them about what the music looks like, things to check out and look for, what key are we in, what's the solfege that we use on these specific things, how does the form work, is it one section at the beginning and then it sounds the exact same as something at the end, so those kinds of things they can help them latch on to it. So I'm going to explain some of those things to them now.
Start on.
Oh,
do you need?
Yes.
Okay.
Now, at the actual event, we get another try. So we get to go through it once, and then we have X amount of minutes, I think it's another 2 or 3 minutes, to make some suggestions and check out a couple parts that didn't quite work out, and then we would do it again and see if there was improvement. So how about one more hand? I'll have those hands back. This is a very fun piece of music. This next one, this is our second to last one. After this, we have got one more number, and everybody sing. All the choirs will come up here for that. This is a piece from Haiti called Pese Café, and it's a folk song. The story is of a little boy who goes with his family's coffee to market to sell it, and it's kind of a big responsibility. But along the way, he loses his coffee. And so the song is like, what am I going to tell my mom when I come home and I don't have a coffee? Kind of like Jack and his magic beans, almost. But, you know, Haitian.
Thank you.
I just have to say a very quick thank you to everyone for coming out tonight. Just with all of the past stuff we've been doing the last couple of years, or rather not doing, it's so nice to be able to have a real concert and show you what these students do day in and day out. So thank you so much for coming. A huge thank you to our wonderful pianist, accompanist, Dodie Walsh. A huge thank you to Mr. Harris and Ms. Braco, who share this space with us and allow us in here to workshop and do things like this. And of course, our wonderful administration, who is so supportive of music, and they just really want us to succeed. And so, how about a round of applause for all of those wonderful people. Thank you. Thank you guys for coming out. I could use any help available to help me take down the sound shell and the risers. Thank you. Be safe.
Thank you. concert, Raylan.